to have Desmos play the sound of your graph. You create a graph, and then once you have your equation in, you hit Option T, and it'll say Audio Trace On, and then you hit the H key. Ha ha.